saying back there, it's a lovely thing to watch all the musicians kind of lined up against the side, watching each other enjoying the gig. It's an unusual thing at a gig. Usually everybody's off in their own heads and thinking about their own bit. And it's a lovely thing to see everybody so engaged. And just thinking about the amount of good people around Ferg and Colin, you know, just what a lovely gang, lovely, amazing vein of great heads to sort of go spend a few days with. And today, Jim took us out on a kayak and I got burnt and I came back in and I was saying, geez, I didn't, you know, was it overcast? I said, I didn't think this would happen in Cork, you know. And Joe said, that's what happens when you underestimate Cork. I remember the first time I heard this song, Ferg was so proud of it, and Ferg had a very infectious way of kind of getting you involved in an idea. He'd kind of get you totally boiled up. He's like, so I've written this song for Lee, you gotta hear it. And he's like, and he's got this bit, and he goes, tee, 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 tee. And he's got here, and get us in and listening to it, and geez, it was so beautiful. And so it's a real honor to be singing some of these songs. Thank you, everybody.
Right.
Well, she's ready to fly through the ether of the night, pushing on through a storm. Whichever way the wind blows, she's gone to climb. Long way home. If you see me looking sideways through the wild of my eyes, you can see I'm cold and lonely as a stone. Well, we found a golden doorway, but we don't lost the key. You can look for it together.
Well, she's ready to fly.